team have two teams this evening, starting with Belarus.